The Lincoln Police Department has been informed by the Alabama Department of Forensic Sciences that the remains that were located in the Jackson Shoals area of Choccolocco Creek on November 22nd of 2014 have now been positively identified as those of Teresa Andrews Ben Dulaney. The identification was confirmed through DNA testing. The death is still considered a homicide, although the manner of death will not be released as the case is still under active investigation.